On my way to Daytona Biketoberfest. It's supposed to rain. Hopefully the rain stays south and as I head north. It's about a 3.5 hour ride, I think, something like that. 227 miles. So, doesn't look good up there though. My gun, gotta turn around. Nobody taking this bike from me.
Very tired of that joke, but I know you guys aren't.
Sure.
Ron?
Ron? Recording?
Yes, recording.
But she can videotape the reaction, sir.
What do we got? What do we got? Okay, glasses!
Thank you.
What's the jackpot?
Jackpot is anything from our wall. It can be a hat, it can be a gift card for like $100, like all that kind of stuff.
Okay, great, thank you. How'd you start it? How's it start?
Half 1, 2016.
You start?
Oh, have to turn on?
Oh, okay.
Yes, wait. No, wait.
Oh, sorry, you did it already?
Turn on. Wait. Is it wind?
No. Oh, gosh. All right, thank you. Started. It's actually a power button. A little different than a Harley. So quiet. I don't like where these controls are. Survive, it'd be amazing. If not, everything goes to my kids, even the bills of my dog. I don't know if I get my big ass feet on this controller to flip. Not liking this. My face when I crash. Second gear. God, his clutch is long. That's the rear brakes. I weird. It's comfortable. Impressions. I gotta get used to this bike. So different than a Harley.
I mean,
looks badass. Big screen. I'll tell you what, if I have to downshift in a hurry, I'm gonna be in trouble because I'm not used to these controls. I don't. I don't know if I'm gonna make a switch from Harley to BMW. I was talking about later on down the line, maybe for a long distance. I don't know if I like it. Okay, this is pretty boring. I mean, it's like a bunch of kids getting taken out on a trail. Like a horseback riding trail. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I'd like to at least get into fifth gear, would be nice. Getting a hang of the foot controls is really not a big deal. I tell you what, my hands hurt from these grips. They're different than a Harley. It's so narrow. But overall impressions, I mean, I haven't test rode it really. I mean, this straightaway bullshit, not gonna cut it. I'd like to really take it out, hit some twisties, and see how it handles. I guarantee you it'll handle good. This is, I think, in normal mode. Let's see, hold on. It's rain, road, and dynamic. I'm gonna put on dynamic. I don't think it'll make a difference because I'm not going fast enough. This touchscreen is pretty cool. If I can get this in here. Try to keep it on that now. So here's the mode, dynamic. Dynamic. I don't know how to change anything else on this. Probably the menu button. Oops. Oh, here we go. First. If I were ever to consider buying one of these, I would have to take it on a test drive and really test this out and see what it's like. This little bullshit 20 minute ride is not going to do it. A lot of traffic here too, so. I mean, it's great to experience it. I mean, I got used to it quick, but I don't know. Find out. Thank you. Main Street. Hot as hell, a lot of people. It's gonna take a while.